John Tufts.
Don't be fooled by my dapper appearance, Mark Bedard. Okay. I am wearing Crocs.
Thank God.
You know, I was just thinking about our wives the other day, and they are just so
short.
And there are many reasons why it's good to have a short wife. Let me tell you.
Please.
When you're at a concert, you can always see the band.
Oh, yeah. Or,
Or, when they can't reach something on the top shelf, you can step in and give them a ladder and look like a gentleman.
Oh, yeah. Or you can buy their clothes in the cheaper kids section.
Yes, yes. And when you can't find that Chipmunk song on Spotify that you've been dying to hear, you can just get them to sing it for you, because short people always sound like that.
I know, right?
One, two, a one, two, three, four. Five-foot-two, eyes of blue, oh, what those five-foot could do. Anybody seen my girl? Turned-up nose, turned-down hose, never had no other bows. Anybody seen my girl? Now if you run into a five-foot-two covered in fur, diamond rings and all those things, bet your life it isn't her. But could she love, could she woo, could she coo? Anybody seen my girl?
Oh, where's my girl? Where could she be? Would you keep an eye out for me? But I have a confession that'll make you laugh. I'm lucky if she reaches 5'1½". And if you really bend down and hold her gaze, you'll come to the conclusion that her eyes are hazel, compact and limber, so she's good at hiding. Oh, where could she be residing?
Now if you run into a 5'2", covered in fur, diamond rings and all those things, bet your life it isn't her. But could she love, could she woo, could she coo? Anybody seen my girl?
And so tall.
Could she love, could she woo, could she coo? Anybody seen my girl? Anybody seen my girl? Anybody seen my girl?
Emily?
Emily, Chris, don't be upset with me. It's all in good fun. You know we love you.
That's them, all right.